Today, as we celebrate America's bicentennial, let us also make a new commitment to the ideals and principles on which our country was founded. Let's take responsibility for our freedom and take advantage of the opportunity that we all have to participate in our government.